Welcome back to Minoria. I am Baroness Fumika and I will be your host. And last time I got too scared to advance further. So we're going to take, I think I've decided we're going to take the bottom path. And then find out that that was a bad decision. Dodge roll. Yeah, whatever can kill this thing. Clearly. I'm gonna assume that's something I don't want to walk into. Ooh, to the library. What you got for me, Harina? Nothing. At least a projectile from melee attacks. So pretty much what I'm already using. Status events. The user's HP is full. Well, I'm not good at keeping full HP. I might get that. Well, we're not going that way, so. Let's try this way. Zubat. Started playing streaming Pokemon and whatnot. So if you're interested in that, that's something you could go check out. Which boss is it this time? Is it the dragon? Royal remains. Skull of the beloved queen of Remesia, sacrificed for princess poems, ceremony, a strict devout since her infancy, the queen followed the dogmas of the sacred office to maintain a healthy relationship between the crown and the church. This alliance proved to be essential to govern the kingdom. Eventually, her secret ties with witchcraft were discovered, and as punishment, she was exiled to the White Chapel and submitted to torture. Her heresies have been kept a secret from the masses. And the music stops, so that means there's going to be a boss. The Witch of Lust. Thank you. us. I gotta remember that I have like other incense besides the healing incense that I use. This way, so we don't there you are. Witch purified. Give me my trophy. Thank you. Bloody nun. Sister Samia, are you hurt? That was so scary. I'm so glad we made it out alive. I completely agree. We killed the succubus. It still wasn't the dragon that I saw. Whoa, blinding lights! Ceremonial forest. So wait, is that the actual path? Which means maybe the other way is the other boss? Guess we'll have to go the other way to find out. I can just take the down path. I believe I have to go up this way. Ooh, that was close. And now we take the elevator, the long elevator for to the heavens. We discuss everything while we sit here and watch my butterflies flap their wings. It's kind of cool how the butterflies leave a silhouette. This must be the princess's bedroom, but neither of them are here. What's this? Specked embroidery pattern. Oh, I want that first. Small gift resting atop Princess Amelia's bed. Sadly, given its state, it was likely unappreciated. Aww. So, Princess Amelia is the true baddie. Also, I'm level 50. Either I've done a lot of grinding, or this game is very well at giving experience, huh? Alright, so that wasn't a boss like I thought it would be, so... That's my problem with a lot of games sometimes, is like I expect there to be a boss or something, and... Turns out that's not what's gonna be there. And... Look, we're in Momodora, Reverie of the Moon. Moonlight? I did a playthrough of it previously. What is this place? This forest? Is this what the ceremony was for? Yes. It's a ceremony for forests. I can't get up there. Wait, are these platforms? They are. Well, this is cool. I get to walk on butterflies. Explore down there, though. Ooh, library. Probably has nothing interesting here. Got nothing. That's fine. Now the question is, do I take the bottom path? Do I take the top path? I feel slightly bad about just attacking something that's just gonna scald me. Is this where the two paths are gonna meet? Silver coin! No, it's not. I'm just one of those people that I gotta explore as much as I can before I move on. Yay, trophy! I think that's for defeating 100 enemies, or 1,000 enemies, sorry. I feel like I don't want them to touch me, that's why. That's all they do is just... for the buttons for changing my incense. Ooh, there's an item up there. Are. If there is a platform, maybe there's not. There's one. Increases experience earned from foes by 100%. So if there was a... It's almost like they had an idea for... Let's have a trophy for... leveling characters up to max level. Excuse me. But then they canceled it. Because there is no actual trophy for maxing out your character's level. Oh, I'm poisoned. That's why I'm like, why am I losing health? Witches 3. Truth about the Archwitch and her sorceries is deeply tied to her connection to natural deities. As such, it is the subject beyond human comprehension. It is believed that Archwitch was the predecessor to humans and a creation of the natural deities, the only of her kind. Excuse me. I am just there. The only of her kind, she longed for company and thus created flora and fauna. Despite her vanishment long ago, the Archwitch's ceremonies survive through newer generations of witches, and like her, they seek transcendence of the mortal body to become one with nature. Among the rituals perhaps most known is the Great Summon, which calls forth the ancestral forest, believed to store the essence of Archwitch. For that reason, the woods are called after her real name, Minoria. How many more have I got? 1, 2, 3 more. I apologize. I really am, like... I don't know. What's that? Maybe there's some kind of... Yeah, you can tell clearly. But there's a down path over here. But the flower thingy won't let me. Oh yeah, well. What are you? I need healing. Dang. Archive 17. Ceremonial forest, an ancestral, or ancestral, an ancient forest summoned by princess poem ceremony. I deeply apologize, everyone. An ancient forest summoned by Princess Palm's ceremony. These woods contain the essence of the Archwitch, mother of all witches. For centuries, it has been the sacred office's goal to burn down this sacred grove, but the forest always returns stronger than before, with its trees hardened by past fires at the hands of a new breed of witches. Oh. Well, I still need to, like, head back to... a safe spot anyway, so... Oops, wrong button. Well, we did quite a bit and learned quite a bit, actually. We are definitely approaching the end game, I can say that for sure. Like I said, there is stuff, there is end game stuff, so even when if we do finish, I kind of like the music of this area. I also like the area itself. I like nature areas. But it seems we are approaching the end game. Maybe next time we will finish the main game and then we'll do post game stuff after that. I don't know. But hopefully you enjoy. This one's a little longer. I apologize for all my coughing, by the way. I'm gonna probably go take some medicine or something. But hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again next time.